What's up, guys? Jake here, back at you for another video, another vlog today. I just wanted to say, you know, today we're going to be talking about my glow up, okay? How much I grew up over the years, you know, that's what we call a glow up. Now, let me explain. From the age of, 13, 14, when I first started making these cringy ass videos on YouTube, man, I didn't know what it was gonna be, bro. I didn't know, you know, I didn't know, and I kind of let it go, you know, instead of sticking to it, making my content better, knowing how to make better content for the future, I let it go, because I didn't see very much improvement. I was giving up. Yes, me giving up. The people, you know, they, I can't really say that people wanted to see me do, you know, do and stick to this vlog thing, because I couldn't, like, back then, I couldn't really notice that anybody was really liking watching my videos. You know, it was difficult, you know, being a young guy, you know, with a young mind, and figure out what he wants to do with his life. It's a little difficult. But now I'm a little older, you know, and for some reason I suck at making vlogs compared to, you know, what I used to make back then. I mean, the app that I use, PowerDirector. Yeah, shout out to those guys, PowerDirector. You know, YouTube Thumbnail Maker. These apps, they've changed, you know, and I have become more unfamiliar with how to use them over the past years that they've changed. And well, that's why I'm just using my camera, and I pause like this, come back to a place like this, you know, how it looks a little bit different. I'm pausing my actual video on my phone. That's the cuts, because I don't even know how to cut on PowerDirector no more. I don't know how to cut and make scenes funny. And excuse my voice. I think I'm coming down with something, a cold or something. I don't know. But my voice is definitely, it's definitely weird. Okay, but I mean, you guys are gonna see a difference. Okay, because this the thumbnail to this video will be me, a picture of me on the right. You know, a recent picture of me with facial hair and, you know, shit that I've grown myself. And a picture of me when I was 14, just turned 15. Yeah, and you guys are gonna see a difference in me. You know, I've slimmed out. I've grown facial hair. I cut my hair, you know, to the way it used to be. And, because I feel like I just look better with it, you know? I feel like I look better with my hair like this than shorter. And, well, I know you guys don't remember seeing all that on my chest. It's, or that, you know, or these guns that I have. It's a part of growing up. It really is, and it's amazing. I'm loving it. The only thing I'm not loving is my old self. Bro, I was so funny. I knew how to make videos so well. Now I just feel like I'm looking at a camera talking to myself. So I don't want to say this is the end of me vlogging, but it until I am able to start vlogging better, I want to say this is the end of vlogs. Because I used to be so good, you know, before they started changing the apps up and shit, I used to be so good at vlogging. Now, I am not so good at vlogging anymore, because they've changed up their apps, like I just said, motherfucker. Why do you keep repeating the stupidest fucking shit over and over again? But I'm still trying to make, what the fuck? But I'm still trying to make them funny for you guys, trying my best, you know, the best of my abilities to make these vlogs better, you know, for you guys. It's a really cool day out today. really cold. It's like 40, 35, 40 degrees outside. It's pretty chilly. You can just take a peek out these windows here, maybe. It doesn't look too fucking sorry. I'm just getting mad at my lamp that I keep bumping into. Stupid motherfucker. You no bump into lamp. You have to stop bumping into lamp. Yes, you, I'm talking to you. Oh, sorry, I didn't see you guys there. I was talking to myself. That's what this whole vlog is, dude. Fuck!
Jacob, stop, I'm streaming.
Oh, dog, I'm making a video. Are you streaming?
He's not streaming.
Yo, video, say what's up to the stream.
A whole lot of viewers. Oh,
Oh, hell, Joel's playing Apex.
you fucking pussy. But she won't open the fucking door, yeah.
You got any viewers?
No.
No? Yeah, this probably won't get any views either.
When that door and throw something at me, I swear to God. Oh, he's new.
Does that kid know that?
No, whoa. We're shooting and shit.
Bro, dude, this is teaming, bro. What the fuck? This is teaming at its finest. There you go.
I'm sorry, buddy.
Is that a bot?
No.
They have bots in Apex confirmed. You did what?
He was 100, so I was saying I killed my own brother.
Oh, he killed his fucking brother. I don't know what to do. Hanai. You and you. I'm gonna go fucking jump off a cliff now. What the fuck? Oh, I might. Hey, Dan, might. I'm just ready to spa. You know? You down to spa?
I wonder what's up in here.
Oh my god, my bed that I haven't made yet. Holy shit! Oh my god, my bed. It's a maid, honey.
Kiss my doggy. Say what's up, fam.
What's up, fam?
Don't go into the light. Alright, guys, I think that's gonna do it for today's vlog. Try to keep it as entertaining as possible. It's my room back there. Don't, you know, just don't worry about that. That's secret information that happened there that nobody shall ever see. Just shut this door for obvious reasons. You know what? Fuck it, dude. Coming through this room, bro. It's my room anyway. Got my drink in my hand. Anyway, this is the end of today's vlog. I hope you liked it. Try to keep it as entertaining as possible. Even though I'm not as good as, you know, doing this whole vlog thing as I used to be, I'm still trying my best. Legends never die. Legends never die. That's what I am on YouTube. I'm a fucking legend. I will be at least one day. So, with that being said, like this video if you liked it. Subscribe if you're new. Or if you just want to become part of the YouTube gang, bro, that I'm making here, bro. I'm trying to make a gang on YouTube, you dig? So, you know what I'm saying? Subscribe if you want to join that gang. And, well, like this video if you liked it. And, take it easy. Peace.